Let's do some practice of the five times table by counting beads.
Okay, I'm ready.
How many beads are there? We can count and see the answer, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. But how do we use multiplication tables to do this? There are 5 beads in 3 groups. So we write 5 times 3 equals 15 beads. Right on! How many beads are there?
Thank you for watching. Enroll now. To access all 127 videos totaling 7 hours and 46 minutes, featuring introductions, examples, and exercises for grade 2 math.